Already big on Broadway, and in 1985 she recorded an all-Broadway album, and this album became so successful that she decided to release another one. And tonight, allow me to sing some of the most popular tunes that Barbara recorded.